beautiful. And oh no, there's a huge mix-up. McLeod is going to have to turn and go. Luke Wright made sure he kept his ground. McLeod knows it was his error. And Hampshire have their first. Straight up in the air. It's going to take some catching. Oh, it's brilliant. That's really good. Sam Northeast has made that look ever so easy, but it was anything but.
Yeah, this is a brilliant piece of fielding here from Sam Northeast. Everyone always says these are the toughest catches, trying to take it over your shoulder.
Again, Wright always look to stay leg side, and that is brilliant. Shaheen Shah Afridi can't do anything about it. Good hustle from Bapara. He's still quick.
I think this is a good piece of running.
No!
Oh no. Perhaps looks are deceiving for James Vince. He's not been getting much kip after all. Oh, up and over. Excellent from Luke Wright. Adds insult to injury for Afridi.
Shame. Great shame.
Right, Calv. Good boy. Catch it.
Yeah. Good catch. Good sharp catch. Excellent. Deserved that. He's bowled really well. He's bowled full enough. That was perhaps a slightly different length, but he's deserved his first wicket.
Oh, just James Vince just held on to it.
Lovely shot, powerful shot. Just a little example there of the strength and power that Visa has. Just lifted over extra cover.
Decent player, him. He's a decent player. Decent average, decent shot. He's a dangerous player, David Visa. And this is a beautiful looking shot. Back to back now. Back-to-back boundaries, back-to-back drops. 100 up as well. That's 14 overs gone, 100 for three. Nicely played. 50 up again for Luke Wright. He'll push for two, and he'll get to his 31st 50. Domestic T20 50. He's been a superb player. Ian Holland to bowl his last over, short. And out of the park. Good shot by Visa. Good start to the over as well for Sussex. Oh, that's like a chip down the ground. A little bit of fade as well as it was coming down towards the commentary box. It was like a little bit of a tee shot that you wanted just to fade it round the trees.
The Visa stinger.
Does he get enough of this? I don't think he does.
Yeah, come here again.
Dropped. Dropped by Fuller.
Oh, that's poor. He'll know that more than anybody. No fielder needs to be told they've had a shocker when they drop a catch.
Clipped away. Clipped, but straight. And finally, a catch. Disappointed. Visa, because he thinks that should have gone out of the park, but they needed that. Hampshire gets all of this. Luke Wright, poor delivery from Shaheen Shah Afridi. You can see Wright is coming down to him. Goes on to 70. Powered. What a shot, Luke Wright. Length delivery.
That is a great, great shot.
He's on to 83.
That's a great shot.
Last ball. Full toss. And eventually he's caught. But what an innings by Luke Wright. It's the end of the Sussex innings. 159 for five is where they find themselves off the 20 overs. And thanks to excellent innings from the captain, Luke Wright.
shot. Magnificent. A little bit short, and Vince is onto it in a flash. Gone. A little slower. Briggs held it back a bit. Vince couldn't resist, and he's chipped it straight to extra cover. He knows all about him, all right. And now he's seen the back of him. Shot. Second time he's been given the opportunity to cut one away. Slashed away again. It's behind point for four.
Yes!
Gone, dragged on. Think it was an inside edge. Not going to be easy playing spin on this surface. Well, it was a gift, an absolute gift. What a shot. As a batsman now, he's probably thinking, I certainly would be, slower ball. Be careful of the slower ball. There it was. And taken. Be careful of the slower ball. He wasn't. It was a brilliant, brilliant bit of bowling. It stuck in the pitch. He set him up. He got him on the back foot. And it's exactly what he and Sussex needed. Great bit of captaincy as well.
Oh, beautiful delivery. How has that not bowled him?
Catch it. Yes, Danny.
Out. Probably one of the poorest deliveries that Danny Briggs has bowled, but he gets the wicket, does the job. Finishes off a great spell as well. And importantly for Sussex, another wicket. Bowled straight and full. They haven't had a boundary since the first ball of the 11th over. He tried to go full and try to hit it out the park. Brilliant from Jordan. This one's powered again through the offside. More width from Jordan. It's the end of his three overs. Does he get it over? No, he doesn't get it over. Good catch. Elray Rawlins set himself. Another wicket for Mills. That's it. Take the red ink. Two as well. Good performance by Sussex. Comprehensive win for Luke Wright's men. Congratulations all around to his bowlers who have kept Hampshire to 146 in their 20 overs. Disappointment for Hampshire.